I absolutely love fish fries. Whether you're celebrating Lent or simply just love seafood, a fish fry is a must. We're gonna make a homemade tartar sauce, a great beer batter, and of course, we're gonna make some French fries. The first thing we're gonna do is make a really simple tartar sauce. So go ahead and chop up some capers, some pickles. We're gonna add all of that to some mayonnaise along with a little pickle juice. We're gonna season it with salt and pepper, a little bit of Tabasco, and we're gonna set it to the side. We're simply gonna set this to the side and now we're going to make the fish batter. I use 1/2 cup of cornstarch to 1/2 cup of flour to 1 cup of beer. However, if you're celebrating Lent and don't wanna use beer, a great alternative is lemon Perrier. So go ahead and whisk all those ingredients together and season very heavily with salt and pepper. What we wanna do now is simply dredge the cod into this beer batter and we're gonna put it in the fryer. I'm fortunate enough to have a deep fryer and I use canola oil. If you don't have a fryer, no problem, get a large pot, bring it to 350 degrees. Canola oil is perfect for this because it has a little bit of a higher smoking point, which will make sure our fish is cooked through and perfectly golden brown. The fish is going to cook very quickly, probably in between 4 and 6 minutes. As soon as it's golden brown and has a really nice crust formed around it and cooked throughout, we're gonna set it aside on a plate lined with a paper towel just to drain any grease. Now for the fries. We wanna slice these up using a knife. And we're gonna add that also to the deep fryer. It's only gonna take about 5 minutes to cook those fries. The same process will be to drain them on a plate lined with a paper towel. We're going to finish these fries off with a little salt, pepper, sliced green onions, some shaved Asiago cheese. We're gonna plate this up, try it out. Of course, don't forget to finish this off with a side of malt vinegar and that delicious tartar sauce we made. So easy to make. If you don't have a deep fryer, no worries. Remember, canola oil for both the fish and the fries. 350 degrees, no more than 6 minutes for either of these things. Get all of these amazing ingredients and fish from your favorite Heinen's grocery stores and visit Heinen's.com to see all of our recipe videos. I've got a lot of fish to eat. See you next time.